Jesus said, I send to you a comforter. It's an amazing thing. The Holy Spirit has come down and the Holy Spirit abides in us. And yet we live and act as though he's somewhere out in the cosmos. We act as though he were not here. Because when we do get in trouble and when we do need the ministry of the Holy Spirit, though he wants to operate and though he wants to minister to us, we walk off in the flesh doing our own thing as if he's not there. For example, some lonely child of God praying and seeking the Lord for comfort. Loneliness is overtaken and overwhelmed. They just can't seem to make it and, you know, say, I can't make it. Oh, Holy Spirit, come. You're the comforter. Come and comfort me, please. And so they wait for that feeling to come. They wait for that moment where the Holy Ghost will give some kind of spiritual sedative, a sweet dulling of the senses for a few hours. I just want some relief so I can go to sleep, or just give me some relief. They wait for that feeling. Folks, the Holy Spirit does not manipulate our feelings. That's not what the Holy Spirit is about. The Holy Spirit is a spirit of truth, and truth has to overwhelm all our feelings. No matter how I feel, there's a power that's at work in me, and it's the power of the Holy Spirit. I may feel dead. I may feel the flame has gone out. I may feel all kinds of feelings, and I can have the devil lying to us, but there's a spirit of truth. Until we come to the truth and understand how he comforts us, he has given us ways to see how he comforts us. He's going to edify Christ. He's going to teach Christ to me, first of all. And I know he's at work because he has planted in me a hunger and a thirst to get to know Jesus Christ more. The Holy Spirit, Jesus said, will be to us everything Jesus was when he was in residence here. Everything Jesus was to his disciples. The scripture says that Jesus made the promise. That's what he'll be to you. He will be your teacher. He will be your friend. He is sent as one who searches our hearts to find the good and bring it out of us and present it to the Heavenly Father. As though Christ himself in body were here, leading, guiding, directing, living in your home. That's the Holy Spirit, whose spirit is spread abroad to the whole world, being Christ.